Bye. Till next time.
Go to Garank only if you feel the time is right. Killing those is a path. Well, what have we here? How did you get your hands on that dagger? Well, that hardly matters. I know very well whose dagger it is. Why don't I return it to them for you? Good work bringing this to me. Did you need something else? Did you need something?
If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, then good. I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I?
I am pleased to see. Would you like the blessing? Would you like to be? Now. You are so very warm. Then good day to you.
No matter, it's all the same. Out you're up.
Fine work, brave tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika.
To become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The Fingers expect as much from you as they do, young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell. Now, go forth. Queen Marika is the vessel of the Elden Ring, carrier of its vision. A god in truth. But after the Elden Ring's shattering, she was imprisoned in the Erd Tree. A grim punishment for shattering the Order, despite her godhood.
speak? Malika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence. But even in shackles, she remains a god and the vision's vessel. Confer great runes to become Elden Lord and join Queen Malika as her consort. The fingers have willed it so. Now you may go. Now go forth. Let the word. Now go forth. Let the words of the fingers guide you.